There's a consumer alert tonight regarding liquid laundry detergent packets. The advocacy group Consumer Reports will no longer recommend them due to the link to accidental poisonings in young children. More than 32,000 such calls to poison control since 2012. And because of this, Consumer Reports strongly urges households with young children to stop buying these liquid pods. We've got more information about this on KXAN.com.